Okay. Let me pull this up now too. Hold on. Yeah, I haven't seen it. I heard that the girl version was a lot better vibes. That the other one was kind of like maybe more calmer. I don't know what the word would be. He just pushed my arm. Can we clip that? Can we clip that? That was so cute. Can we please clip that? That was super cute. Wait, I can't. Okay. Everyone's vibing? Okay, we can watch it. You don't need boobs with those lips. Okay. Alright, I got the chat pulled up, King. Don't worry. Don't worry. Max it out. Max it out. God, I can't. Pushy soy. Did you see him push my arm? Baby boy. Baby boy. Why? Was it echoing? Here, let me lower it again. I don't want to put headphones in right now because I'm going to have to go through so much effort. All right, let me. All right, let's see. All I know is obviously the Asian guy won. And he was what, the first guy? Oh, wait, it's muted.
Thank EME Hive for partnering with us for this video. EME Hive is the number one Asian live streaming and dating app where you can share your life with new friends or get serious with dating. It's a one-stop shop for dating, mingling, and entertainment. I personally love a good dating app, but sometimes men scare me. The cool thing about EME Hive is that it's a genuine way to meet and chat with real people via video. So I know I'm making real connections and not being catfished by new teenagers.
Next!
There are 24/7
no one cares.
Live streams, karaoke, mystery gift games.
How long is this? Oh my god. And now I get an ad? What the fuck? I just watched an ad. Are you fucking kidding me? Bruh!
Hi, I am Leighton Pigard. I'm from Minneapolis. I make music, I do environmental science, and I am a model. Personally, I mean, I know I'm like, I'm really slender, and a lot of that is due to a medical condition that I had in this past year. So I got really sick and I lost about 25 pounds, I think. I mean, I'm definitely kind of self-conscious because I mean, it changed a lot.
I mean, why do I? Hi, Winsley.
Body type. I mean, obviously, it helps if you're attracted to someone and you think that they look good.
Now you're ready to see some bodies?
I'm really ready to see some bodies.
Hi, Zulu.
Wow, nice feet. 10 out of 10. Wow. Okay, contestant one. Let's see. You have some marks on your toenails. What's that from? What do you do?
Probably from me dropping like tools and other random crap.
Okay.
I like to woodwork and stuff, so.
So you like hit your feet a couple times? That sounds.
More than a couple.
That sounds painful. Solid feet. Okay. Love that. Thank you. Okay, contestant two. Hello. Feet as well, looking great. You have a couple marks on one of your toes. Did something happen?
She's investigating.
yeah, I'm investigating. There's not much I can go on.
I recently got a pedicure, and I had some color put on.
Oh.
It was the effort of me trying to take color off without going back.
Contestant three, okay, little dance, I see.
Yeah.
love that. Looks like you cut your toenails like very sharp.
Yeah, I am trash at cutting my toenails.
That looks,
you know?
Like that would like hurt really bad if someone like scraped them. Remember what that happened?
I just am crap at cutting my own toenails.
Okay. A little scary, but good. Okay, contestant four. Okay, I love the little. Oh, shy, a little shy foot. Tell me about the toenails.
They match my hand, so on one hand it's like short and then the other one's long because I play guitar, so it looked weird.
Oh, I love
only
it.
Having like not matching your sets, you know?
Yeah, so. You just gotta be coordinated. Yeah,
it's like having like not matching underwear and bra. I just went the full set on you. Here.
Well, unfortunately I'm not matching. That's a, contestant five.
Hello.
You have big feet.
Thanks. I think.
I'm surprised nobody said that about me, but I guess because I have big feet compared to my height.
Let's see. What do you do? There are actually no marks or anything. So what do you do for work?
Work? I'm trying to become a registered nurse, but right now I'm a certified nurse assistant in a hospital.
Shout out to you.
I don't really drop tools on my feet.
Last but not least, I love the little toe dances people are doing at the ends. You have long feet.
Yeah, that's what they say.
You get that a lot? People say that a lot to you.
You should see it from this angle.
Well.
Wait, what? That wasn't meant to be. All right, anyways.
What is this, a Jubilee video?
Yeah, I cut them for you.
The reverse of the one that I was in.
So much for that. I'm gonna eliminate contestant three just because of the toenails.
I kinda had a feeling.
What? I thought we'd at least make it to my underwear first, I wore the narwhal ones just for
the
you.
Narwhal.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, this guy's cute. He seems like a good time.
I missed out. I am so sorry.
It's okay, It's alright,
It's great to meet you.
Thanks, Mr. Narwhal.
I've never judged someone based on feet. I'm glad people have feet. Shout out to walking. Wow. Yeah. All right.
Who's the guy with the Speedo? Oh,
that's a good reaction.
Number three is scared looking. Whoa, the toes are like together. This is so weird. Okay. Oh, underwear. Oh,
if it was me.
Okay.
Which one is side?
I'd say number
two. I would eliminate number three.
Okay. Do you guys have like a preferred body shape?
Yeah, of course the Calvins win.
Your partner, and also
Wimsley's
like,
continuing.
How do you feel about your own body
specter.
Well?
Wimsley!
I prefer an athletic bite.
Thank you for continuing your sub! Thank you!
I simply because I like to do a lot of various activities. I'm confident in my body. I care more about what it can do and not what it will.
Yeah, we know you confident in your body. We know you confident in your body.
How do I take care of my body? I love this. I feel like I'm in a commercial.
6 months? Oh, wait. What do you mean 6 months? What do you mean 6 months? You're saying this is our 6 month? You've continued it for 6 months? Is that what you're saying? I think he subbed 6 months in advance. Did you really? Wait, is that what you're saying? Oh, shit! Wait! You promise? Thank you. Here. You get your name on the shirt. That counts. That's basically like 5+ subs. Practically. Thank you. Let me make sure
for when you get a sub before your gifted sub expires.
I'm waiting for my stimulus finish up for 12 years. That'd be fucking crazy. Oh, wait. Yay! Let's go! Thank you. Can't wait for this to take forever, but we'll eventually be written names everywhere so I can actually wear it. Bro, I might have to cut it. I might like cut it so it can be like cute and shit. I don't know. God, might have to make it into a tube top. I don't know. It's not five at one time. It still counts as one sub. Yeah, but technically, isn't technically like you're doing it like in advance. So it's like you're technically subbing five times, six times. Yeah? Kind of like same thing, right? I mean, I get it, like, right? Can he take it back? Well, it's too late. His name's on the shirt. Yeah, but that's fine. It's still the same thing. It's like, don't you like buy like tokens or something like that? Okay.
Pence 2K donated $15.
Pence! Yeah. Well, so you can get your name. Yeah, you got your name on the shirt. You earned that. It's okay. You gotta, you know, it's just, you gotta keep the subs to yourself, you know? You can't just be gifting, you know, you're not trying to gift the five subs to some five random people, you know, you want the sub for yourself type shit, you know? Pence, 2K, let's go. Yes, get your name on here. It's an art, guys. It's an art. Thank you for the dono. One day I will wear the shirt. Happy almost birthday, Cambo Rambo. Yay! Right near my heart. Okay. I'll owe you shit. Switching over here. Okay. All right, back to the video. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Whimsley! Let's go! Get your name on it again, bro. Let's write it on the, where you want it. Should we do it like on the back or like maybe on the left side? Should we start on the left side? Thank you for the five gifted. Try to mix it up, you know, so you can be seen on any area. You know what I mean? Oh my God, Beaver!
Bouncy Beaver donated $15.
Oh, Beaver, you didn't have to do that.
Write my name, big AF. Lol, JK.
Thank you. You didn't have to do that. I would have, if I would remember, I would put your name on eventually. Okay, here. I'll write you guys on the left side. Trying to make it straight. Oh, I hope it fits. Write smaller, Maddy. Write smaller. There we go. There we go. Yeah, now Beaver's on the fucking shirt right next to Spectre, baby. Yeah. Okay, good. At least I'm saying it right. Does it look crooked? No. I mean, if I had a ruler, yeah, but it's okay. It's okay. Yeah. It's okay. I was scared I was going to run your name into Spectre's name. I didn't want to do that because I write very wide. I'm a very wide writer. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 names.
Thank you to both of you.
I'm gonna donate soon. I want my name on the shirt. I'm gonna wear the shirt, guys. I'm actually gonna wear the shirt. Okay. Again, thank you. What did True AI do that I he did a tier 3 sub, so that's why I did it in brown. Oh, I should have done Whimsley in a different color. I should have done a different color, I feel like. I don't know. It's fine. It's fine. Maybe I'll just do all the same. Maybe I should just do all black, and I'll just write over. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Okay. Back to the video. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's just too, it's so complicated with different colors. When I donate, I want the bottom middle. Okay. Like all the way at the bottom, or you want like the bottom of like where it hit on my bottom. We got some rich people in here that's got their mouths hovering over gift 50. I'll wait. I don't know about all that. Bye, Whimsley. Thank you for stopping by. My bottom. Okay, that's what I thought. Because what if I like tie the shirt or like cut the shirt? I don't know. Okay. Was I in the basketball Jubilee video? No.
Eat well, I think.
What do you eat?
My favorite food is Thai food.
Okay.
Contestant two.
The body type I'm attracted to is a more curvy type. It's important to have that attraction up front, and then personality matters a lot more after that. I'm very confident with my body. I just don't really care what other people think of my body because I like my body like however it is. Mm-hmm. And question for you, what's your favorite body part on a guy?
My favorite body part on a guy. Probably eyes, because they say, I feel like you just can tell so much about a person from their eyes.
I used to actually be like a lot more fit, like maybe like 25 pounds heavier, because I used to wrestle for like the junior Olympic team, and now I just like sing songs and draw on people, so I'm like way skinnier, and I had to get comfortable with like this, like the change in my own body. So
he's uncomfortable.
I don't really have a preference in body type, like as long as like let's say you just care for yourself.
Anybody who has their hand over, like they're definitely super uncomfortable.
That's all that matters to me. Like as long as you're confident in your own body. I don't really go to the gym, but I mean if my friends want to go, like I'll go with them.
I'm confident in my body. Like I played basketball growing up, you know, ever since I was a little kid, and I got into working out around 7th grade.
Oh, I see why she chose him. Training,
so you can tell.
I would choose him.
I definitely need a girl that's shorter than me. But you know, I really don't have like two specific preferences. I think the face matters the most. You mentioned something about you lost 25 pounds.
Yeah, good question.
I wish
had a medical mess up, like some doctors kind of medically messed up on me with some medication. Basically, I was in the ICU about a month and a half ago. I got off the medication and got better. So,
nice.
Yeah, I guess that's
nice.
I'm glad
that's
you're
shitty.
Feeling better.
Thank you. Yeah. Cheers to being alive. Love it.
With Landing, you can leave your heart in San Francisco, go live in LA for a while.
Yeah.
Maybe Miami.
I can see why she chose him. Out of all these guys, I mean, I don't know. The speedo-y thing is a little too much for me. I would be like, I'm trying not to stare, you know, like I'd be like, let me look the other way. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like it's like, yeah. I like the Calvins, but he seems given, you know me personally, I like those annoyingly confident guys, you know, hence my bad taste. I would eliminate three this round, seems very uncomfortable. I think I would be too much for him. I think my personality would be way too much for him. He seems like, you know, like the quiet, he's uncomfortable, like kind of awkward guy. Nothing wrong with that, but I'm loud. So, yeah. And then the last guy, this guy, I don't really know much about him yet. I have mixed, but Scott. I do wish with Scott though, I was hoping his voice would be a little bit deeper, but it's okay.
Okay, everyone was great. It's hard to eliminate. I guess I'm gonna do number one. Hi.
Hi.
Super nice to meet you. Love that we're meeting this way.
Hello.
Okay, it's freezing.
You have a really nice
imagine if they hugged.
Thank you. Yeah, you have a good body too. Thank you.
Imagine if they hugged. Hi, Jurgens.
Number three.
There we go. Wait,
the
three?
Best seat,
what? Three. I would have done like three, like before that guy was eliminated. So I would have done like him, the guy next to him with the tattoos on the leg, and then I would have done the first guy.
Hey.
Hello. Hey. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Okay, I'm cold.
Oh, that is cold. I'm all
he's gone. Cute. Aw, oh, bruh. He's cute. Bruh, he's cute. Can we go back real quick? Like, he's cute. Bruh. Tell me he's not cute. I know, but he's cute. What the fuck? I wouldn't have eliminated him yet. I would have eliminated the guy next to him. Damn. And then this guy got long hair.
And scene. Love it. All right, so I'm gonna ask you guys to all do a little dance move.
All right.
Oh. Wow.
That's
solid.
We can hit like a quick little bop and then jump back into it.
Yeah, I like it. He's got a, yeah, he was cute. Like, I don't know, man. I don't want to say the things that I got hurt about, so I'm not going to do it, but he was cute. Me personally, he was cute.
Wait, what?
I mean, what am I going to do?
I don't know. It would. I think for me, depending on the answers, it would have been him or Scott.
There's a sunflower with just some plants around it.
it's not too deep, but sunflowers are my favorite flower, and every time I look at them, they just make me feel happy. So just like a reminder to myself to just be happy and don't always strive to be happy in life.
You have a lot of tattoos.
He's got some dead ends, I think.
What inspired you to get into it? The white one's so cool.
Yeah, so it's like...
How does
it's that possible. That's yeah, I mean, that's possible.
My first tattoo is on my hand.
But just off the energy, though, I mean, like I said, I think that the original number three or whatever, I think he looks kind of uncomfortable.
Like a travel log. So, they're all from different places on my arms and legs and back.
It's like a travel log. I think that's awesome. That you like.
He's got his nails painted, and there's nothing wrong with that. I'm just not into it. I don't know. I want to see the guy she eliminated. I want to see what his dance would have been. Like, what was he going to do? Was he going to pop and lock it? Like, what the fuck was he going to do?
Memories with you. Okay, number three, no tattoos.
Yeah, no tattoos. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Asian
I don't have
parents.
Tattoos either.
Asian parents. It's that, they it's don't the Asian it, thing, but, I think. You know, maybe one day.
Solid.
His parents ain't going to let him.
Legs. body. You look super fit. You look strong, which is always... Plus two, what would you guys do to comfort me if I was really sad?
One thing that I like to do when I'm sad is create actionable steps as to like how to feel better. Like for example, clean your room or I don't know, things that make you feel good. So
I definitely like cuddle you and listen to you and I try to like make you feel more comfortable.
I'd probably just like be there, listen, and maybe hold on to the advice until later, like all the emotions are fled through, and then later like come back to it.
Everyone's so nice. It's hard. This sucks. I think I'm gonna eliminate number one. Yeah, just cause I don't know. There's like no specific reason.
I think she likes tall guys.
Like we're funny.
Wow, check out the hair. He looks like he's about to be in a goddamn fucking
great body.
Like movie.
Thank you.
Surfer movie. Or play the ukulele or something. I don't know.
Okay, I think I'm gonna eliminate number one. Close though. Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Super nice to meet
this
you.
Is John
I'm
Devins. What's
up? What? 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 I was not expecting him to look like that. Yo, what? What? Yo, he looks like he could be in the family of this other oh my god.
Welcome to all guests and visitors.
Jergens!
Yeah, boy!
Thank you. Thank you for the host. Ayo, I'll be straight up. So there's these brothers. And I was like, you know, friends with benefits with one of the brothers. The other brother was kind of...
Welcome to all guests and visitors.
Yeah,
and I was kind of the other brother was kind of into me as well, but I'm still interested in the original brother. He and Aries. He comes in streams sometimes, so hopefully he doesn't watch this. Awkward. But yeah. The middle brother. He looks like he could be related to them in a sense. He kind of looks like he could, now I'm thinking, damn. I'm a little like, I did not expect him to look like that. I like his face. I think his face is sexy.
I forgot, sorry.
That's okay.
I got eliminated anyway.
I love.
Oh my God.
Your story.
Thank you.
Your body is like living a story.
I feel like now I know why he was standing like that. Now I know why he was standing like that, bruh. He's a shower. Not a grower. He's a shower. Oh, shit. So maybe he wasn't. Bruh, this got me. I'm really comparing him now to like the, oh my god, to the brother. Oh my. Man, I don't know. I'd be like, he's tall. It just depends on the personality, but I wasn't listening too much into the answers, I'm not gonna lie.
Hi.
Here's Scott.
I'm Leighton.
Oh, he's cute. He looks smooth. Oh my god, why is this? Oh, he look. Oh my god, look at his skin. God, Maddy, bring back memories. I know. I know. Oh my god, I was like low key addicted to the guy. But he's so smooth. Yo, this kind of somewhat looks, he has the same body type as the guy, the Asian guy from the gym that I've been, you know, I'm not usually into Asians typically, but shit, he got the same body type. Oh, I wonder if the guy at the gym, I wonder if that's what his body looks like shirtless. Do you like me? Why would I not like you? His shoulder looks, well, maybe he's just standing crooked. You know, you never really know. Or maybe he just needs to work out his right arm more. Maybe he's more of a left arm guy. Have I checked out XQC? Yeah, toxic as fuck. Toxic.
Yeah, I guess we're gonna go on a picnic date, and if it goes well, we're getting matching tattoos. I think that's the move, right?
Yeah. We're both gonna get tattoos for the first time.
Damn, he's tall. He needs to see, here's what I'm talking about. You gotta work out the legs. You gotta do some squats and deadlifts. You gotta work out them legs. He looks like he could, oh my god, he could be a lifeguard. Save my life. I'm not the best at swimming, so you can save my life any day. You can save Soy's life any day. What the fuck is unique chat mode? Like, how do I turn that off? What even is it? Like, what the fuck is unique chat mode? I think it means you can't send a message that's the exact same thing as someone else sent, but I don't really give a fuck. Man. See, if he chose me, we probably would have went to Disneyland.
I mean, I think you're beautiful.
Score. Thank you so much. Yeah, no, you look great too. It's so weird.
I'm not usually into Asians though, but I don't know, man. I think it's, he just looks like he could work, he could be standing outside a Hollister. Bro, this dude could be standing outside a fucking Hollister or Abercrombie or something and just, and be in his swim trunks and just be a fake lifeguard or something. Like, look, he even got like the, you know, it's the mic, but he got the necklace. You know what I mean? He's leaner in his pics. The lighting did everyone dirty. Bruh, the lighting did us dirty too. Bruh, it looked like I had absolutely no boobs because of that lighting. And I have small boobs, but I have boobs. But it looked like I had just nipples. You should have looked at your Twitch instead of IG. No, I think they asked for your Instagram or something like that. But it's fine. My Instagram has my Twitch in it. There, I got followers from on Twitch from it. I know. What boobs? And I was like, I have small boobs, yes. But like they were non-existent in that lighting. Look how smooth his skin is. Look how smooth his skin is. It smoothed out my minor cleavage. That's what it did to me. It smoothed it out. So.
I'll put yours in here.
Yes.
I'll follow you back.
Cool.
I'll follow you back. Maybe.
They included this whole part for them, but they didn't include my part. Did they put them back together at the end?
Oh, you're popular. Shit, dude. 76K followers. Thanks, man.
That changes?
All right, yeah. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, I got a measly 2K.
Why did they include my part? Bro, why did they make the whole ending like nice and long, but then my ending, they like cut it off like super quick. WTF. WTF.